It's a shame. Don't know. Like, it looks really cool. It does. And it's fun. But I think the PAR stuff is bugging me more than it probably should. And the, I don't know, the luck thing kinda gets me. I don't know. Maybe that's just me. Par three. Okay, so the hole's there, so let's go. One. Okay. About as good as you can hope for it. Two. Down the hole. What, you really expect me to do this in one? Okay. What? Ugh, so dumb. So I'm 13 over again. And that sucks. 13 over again. Da-da-da. Okay. It all looks so cool though. I don't like the luck of it. Par two, okay. Ooh, this I like. See, this is skill and all of that. Wow. So that's one. Two. I don't know if that's possible. So, where do we go now? Still 13. Over. There was no minecart here for whatever reason. And that continued over there. What is up there? Doesn't seem to be anything I care about, but let's go check it out anyways. Okay, so. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about this. I don't think I can make the most fair judgment because I've never played a map before. Is this just a tree? Okay, just a tree. Can live with that. That's how you want to play. Can't stop you. Bam. Okay. Bam. Looks so cool though, with all the wool. I don't think I've ever seen wool used like this before. Like, to this extent. Okay, so we have four options. I'm gonna go for this one. Yay! I don't think it said what par was. Yeah, it did. Par three, okay. So let's hope for that, I guess. Screw your stupid platform walkie way thing. Oh, cool. Doop. That was good. So that was, now I'm only 12 over. 12 over. Alright. What? That's neat. There's a pressure plate there that I bet does something really cool. I don't know what this is about though, because there's no pressure plate. Where is that there? Par four. Okay, so just shoot it far. Try to get it off the edge. Good job. So I think we want to shoot it onto the pressure plate, right? What's that doing? Oh. Making ice for us. Okay, so now that was one. One, two, three. Go, 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 go! Aw. Four. Okay. Respectable four. Can't complain. Those pistons will never shut up. Okay, so still what, 13 over? Hole 23, par 3. Okay, so obviously you want to go for the tall one. Course didn't make it, so that's one. Two. Okay, it's worrying me a little bit. Oh. So I'm on this block. Just wanted to see what I had to do here. So yeah, 4 and 5 is what I'm gonna have to do. I'm just gonna have to take it. 5. Take it, come on. So I'm 14 over now, I think. If I were you, I would make par easier. What? Easier than you would do it. If you did it in one go, what would you get? You... Okay, so just shoot it as far as you can. Oh, come on. Okay. So that's 2, 3, 4. Still 13 over. I think that you should make it your score and then add, like, if you think you got lucky, add a stroke there or something like that. I mean, worst case scenario is you make par too easy. Why do these have numbers? I like this one. It's moving. Yay! So that was, what, 3? This is long. Yeah, worst case scenario is you make the... It... What? Is this backwards? Yeah, okay. Worst case scenario is you make the map too easy, and I feel awesome because I destroyed your map. But with this, I'm just kind of like... I'm not having as much fun as I would because I'm playing worse than you say I should be. Oh, dang it, I picked wrong. I wasn't lucky enough to be good at your game. That was weird. Yeah, it just... Like, you're saying that I am 13 strokes. How do you get down? Worse. I'm 13 strokes more worser than I'm supposed to be. What the heck? Okay, can I just do that? Oh. Okay, whatever. It's gonna end up here. So that was what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6. Oops. Oops, 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 oops. What do I do? What do I do? Oops, oops, oops. Dang it, why did I do that? Oh, I'm dumb. Can I break this faster with you? No. Dang it. That was dumb. Sorry about that. So that was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I think. I'm counting right. And now am I just, like, trapped out here forever? That'd be cool. Hey, look, you can do that. I didn't know you could do that. Can I go up? Yes, haha. Cheating. Cheating is the best. La 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 la. Oh, look, I made it. So that's... And I glitched the ice somehow. That's, well, like... Where was I at? I was, like, 13 over, so I'm 14 over. 14 over. Cool. 14 over. That's kind of weird. That's 2, 3. Around you go. 4. Away you go. Wow, what the heck? And 5, yay, par, so I'm still 14 over. Minecraft, for whatever reason. 14 over, and blah, blah, blah. That was fun, I liked that, that was cool, because you had timing, you actually had to do things, instead of just pick a number, any number, blah, blah, blah. You know, I want to play mini golf, not Russian roulette. Here, this is a very big, scary hole. I hope that the last hole's inside the golf ball. I know you've gone, like, past the golf ball a couple times, and I hope that's where the last hole is. Or at least it's involved with that, that'd be cool. Okay, so I'm gonna go for 1, because I can see the exit for 3, 2, 1! That was dumb. Dang it. Right here. Ugh. So that was 1, 2, 3. Whoops, par here. Par's probably 2. No, okay. See, that's good because the bad choice is par. I like that. It's a way to do it. Thank you for playing! Grab a sign over there, head to the podium. Post your score on it and take a screenshot. See where you rank. So I got first because I'm the only one here. Yay. I win. I was 14 over, but I did better than everyone else in this map because I'm all alone. So I've kind of been rambling about my thoughts on this. It looks so cool. So neat. And I wish I took a bit more time to notice things like that mountain there and everything like that. Like, it is extremely, extremely beautiful. Extremely good looking. And that thing over there. But it's a bit too luck-based. And I think the pars are a little harsh. So I think that you make a good map, but I would put more timing stuff, and that one where I had to shoot from really high up, that was super fun, that one over there. And things like that are what I look for if I was gonna go play real mini golf. Not just like pick a random hole, you know, 7 times. And then every time you pick wrong, you're going to get 1 extra par. You know? So that's it. If you make another map, another one of these maps or anything else, I will definitely play it. Because I think that you're good at making maps. I really do. I just don't think that this one agreed with the way... what I was looking for, I guess. So those of you who are watching, check out this map. It's probably a lot more fun to play than it is to watch. I get that feeling. But it's definitely fun. Hope you guys enjoyed watching. For those who stuck around to the end. And if you liked it, leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff. Let me know. What was good, what was bad. If you have your own map and would like me to play it, send me a PM on the forums and I will check it out, or leave a comment here and I'll check it out. And I will see you guys next time.